down a lovely barbecue. The homeless community in Newquay today. We are loving life. We're like literally surrounded by cliffs, like really well sheltered. And we've got barbecues on the go. That one.
Hey, fucking Jimmy
G. Yeah, that one's lit, just getting ready. We've got sausages cooking on there. We've got food ready there, ready to cook. Got that to sit on if anyone needs a comfy seat. We've got a fire surrounded by sand to keep it from spreading. We are loving life. Hold the light. Hold the light. Light up that area and I'll go and film here. We literally got so much food. We got loads of different sauces. We got a couple of packs of good sausages there. We've got burgers there. Beans, we've got bread, we've got rolls. We got cheese. We've got cups for coffee. We've got sparklers. We've had fireworks earlier from a display at Fishville Beach. We are loving life. Loving life. Beautiful Wendy. Yo!
I love sitting on there.
Ah, it's amazing, isn't it? I do as well.
This is Uptown Top Ranking. It's a quality.
Yes!
It's a quality reggae song.
Beautiful dog. What's your dog's name again?
Charlotte. Mate.
Charlotte. What's your name again?
Roy.
Roy.
What's your name?
Roy and Charlotte. Aaron.
Don't matter, mate. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, listen, no, it don't matter.
I'll put the light there because
it's brilliant. She's
so happy
it.
You've got a speaker. So my literally is
just done. Yeah. I love it. I love the fire.
Is there any?
See, I've built up the sand all around the edge of it to stop it spreading. No, we don't mess
rude?
Around.
Could I be rude? Is there any beer in here?
Yeah. Yeah. Do you want one?
Yeah, please. Thank you.
Sorry. You go, my friend.
Yeah, mate, come in.
I'm terribly polite, lad. I'm sat against shit.
Yeah, you're alright, mate. Fine, you're alright.
I've literally got no money.
No, don't worry, you're good, you're good, honestly. You get food, beer, whatever you need. I give out roll ups. We always share.
Roll-ups.
Everyone here's sharing.
Hang on here, mate. This ain't a roll up.
Yeah.
Off we go then.
Where's the trick?
It's my island.
My island.
Patrick.
Yo.
Yeah, you're live on TikTok. What you got to say?
I don't know, man. I love life in here, yeah. Life is for living. Fuck them all. Just live life. One day at a time. Enjoy yourself.
That's it, man.
That's it. We're all friends here, like, John.
Yeah, we are. Family.
Family, friends, everything.
Strangers become friends and friends become family. It's more motto. Right, and we love it. We all look after each other.
If we can't go out in the night time and have a drink or anything like that, yeah? Stay fucking home, yeah? No trouble. Just have a fucking good time.
Yeah, man.
Fucking all.
It's a lady.
Over the back of the cliffs in the far background is Fistral Beach, and they had a firework display there earlier, so we just watched them from here, done our own thing. We've got our little speaker going, some music, barbecue, fire, like a little homeless community family together, all partying, loving life. And it doesn't matter if anyone wants to join in a little group or they want to sit on alone, doesn't matter, everyone's welcome to do whatever they want. Yeah,
come on
Paddy, it's your island.
I love
you. You know
it's my island. Mochi Black and Tens.
I'll
sing it for you. Ready? Come on, I'm gonna sing this one. Chocolate. Or Dale Combe. That's an Irish one. Or Dale Combe, yeah? Come out, ye Black and Tens, and fight me like a man. Show your wife how you win medals down in Flanders, and tell her I'll away, make ye run like hell away. Go on the green and leave the legs of King of Flanders. Come on.
Right. Irish Patrick, you know some songs.
Huh?
You know some songs.
I know a few songs.
He knows a few songs.
I don't know, man. Well, how do you do? Young Willie McBride, do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while, beat the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I see by your gravestone you're only 19 when you joined the grave fallen in 1916. Well, I hope ye die well, and I hope ye die clean. Young Willie McBride.
He's not
they beat the drum slowly, they play the pipe slowly, they sound, they march as the Lord holds you down.
Let him go. Huh? Have a sing, mate. Have a sing.
No, brother. I have a note, mate. Fuck him on.
Have a sing, mate. Sing your songs, mate.
Right, we're all fucking Celts.
That was amazing, man.
Irish, boy.
That was amazing.
We're Irish, we're Scottish, we're Welsh. And Cornwall. Cornwall, all I like about Cornwall is they don't cast themselves as English.
I don't class myself as English either.
Young Willie McBride.
I don't accept any labels.
Mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while, beat the warm summer sun. I've been walking all day.
Yeah.
Come on.
This is my song.
Walking all day.
Your gravestone, you're only 19 when you joined the grave fallen in 1916. Now we're fucking moving. I hope you die clean, Young Willie McBride. They beat the drum slowly, they play the pipe slowly, they sound the match as the Lord you down. And the band play the last verse, the chorus. Come on, boys. And the pipes. That's what I love about Cornwall. They don't think they don't cast themselves as English.
All right.
I love it.
I was born to the land they call England, but I don't class myself as English. I don't even know what that is. I don't believe in foreigners. There's no such thing. You know why they invented the word foreigners? To separate us, to make you feel different than everyone outside your own country. I don't accept it. I don't accept them even from the town. Or from this. I was born to this land. And this land is free.
Ready?
Are you a stranger? Can't think of the words on the wall, man. I'm drunk.
He's too drunk, he can't, he's forgotten the words.
Drunk.
It's all right, we've got a speaker. The speaker's got the words.
Beat the drum slowly to the sound of the march as the Lord you down. And the band played the last verse, the chorus. And the band played the chorus. On the phone.
I don't know a fucking woman again. Happy days. Come here. Do you need sauce in your sandwich?
I've eaten it.
We went in. Yeah. All right.
Lovely.
Nice. Can I have a bit of
this? There's more sausages done here.
Yeah, give me the sausage. Give me a hot one.
Hang on, that one needs a bit on the end done. It's not quite done on the end. There's loads there though, done. You help yourself, man. There's bread. Get some bread and you've got some stuff ready.
If I was fucking doing it and all, yeah, it'd be fucking send all over these sausages.
Cheesy sausage coming up.
But it'd be send all over it, like, do you know what I
mean? Yeah,
and
yeah.
And it'll be for the last fucking 8 months.
I know, I know.
And I love it.
Yeah, I do as well.
It's my iron.
Yeah.
Happy days.
Love and life.
She's doing it.
Yeah, beautiful.
No, honestly,
she is beautiful, isn't she?
Guys, yeah. That is Charlotte, and she is 14 years old in June, brother. It's an absolute pleasure.
Cheers. Totally.
Now, go on. It's absolutely brilliant, mate.
Frankie's 14 as well.
Patience
never
saved me, old mate.
Yeah, totally.
Go on, mate.
Love and life. Look at that fire. It's fucking brilliant. Love
it. I'll move it in a bit,
mate. Nice and warm. Yeah, yeah, you're right, mate.
I'm enjoying it, thank you.
Yeah, good.
Nice to meet you.
Come on.
Yeah, and you, man.
Come on.
Come on,
come on. Oh, we're fucking moving. Get Jimmy G. My pallet man. He sent me into the sea one time. I got all my shoes wet.
I think we need some more wood for the fire. More firewood. Delivered.
There you go.
I want to know.
I wonder where you'd gone.
You never beat the Irish.
Hi.
Wherever you go on your fucking life.
Hi. That's a fire, mate. There's a possibility I'd move
out a bit if I was you, in case it falls.
I might get a suntan, sweetheart. Yeah?
You don't even carry.
Of course he's gonna fuck out of it.
My love, who let the dogs out? Ah, gee, come here, give me a hug. My brother, from a different mother. There you go. Who let the dogs out?
Oh, you got a leg ready there. Didn't even see that there.
Come down, buddy, please. Let us nothing. Don't do nothing. Just sit down. Let us take off.
You always hurt the one you love.
Yeah.
It's literally a point of view.
A brother from a different mother.
Hey, look, watch this. Ready, watch this.
I want to see the video of
about
the pigs.
Sure yeah, no,
about the pigs, the cops. Want to see the fucking. Stop giving out to me, boy.
You know.
Yeah,
you're
safe. Off the cliff. On top of my head nearly. Oh, fucking lens in front of my face. You dick clock. You're a double dick clock.
Can you stop making fun of each other?
These are only playing with each other, by the way.
They do it all the time. They're like, oh, constantly fucking with each other.
We're all lazy. Your brother from a different mother, right? Best dog in town. Hello.
Hey. I want to know.
Just in case anyone's dropped a bit of food, Frankie's going round cleaning up. I'm just going to sit, I'm just going to chill now. I've been holding this camera up for too long, so take care, guys.
And people have respect, yeah? I said this man, right? We're going to raise money for mental health, right? Because it is important. So if you ever see us, right? Because I will raise money for Clarence mental health, right? Or any mental health in any country. It's very important.
Yeah, it is.
So bless.
It is.
Don't stress, just bless.
Yeah.
If you can help.
Yeah, all right? That's right.
Could I help anyone?
Yeah, like, I know you do, man.
I go fishing, I only catch a fish, and I take homeless in for breakfast in the morning. So that's where we work, yeah? We look after each other. We want no trouble, just life is precious, yeah?
Yeah.
Happy days.
I love the community here. It's amazing. It's amazing. It really is.
No, but
I love it.
Please support this man with mental health because it's for a good cause, yeah? And that's from my heart. And I'm going to help him anyway.
It's not only for mental health, it's for homelessness as well.
My mother was like in Ireland and she's involved in mental health. She's one of the head women in my town where I come from, Clarendon and County Kerry. She's a caregiver, but she's one of the head. There should be more involved, people more involved in that.
She'd be proud of you, mate.
No, but I'm saying there should be more people involved.
Yeah, they should.
So I'm in Newquay. I've been home in Ireland 3 years, but I'm looking forward to when I see my family. Very important. We're not asking for much. It's just if we can help people, we all look after each other, yeah? That's it? 100%.
100%.
God bless.
Respect.
Nice.
That's it, I'm done.
Fire, yeah?